Welcome. In this video tutorial, we'll be having a look at a quick and practical solution to how to insert bullet points in Excel. Let's not waste any time and get straight into it. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. There are multiple ways how to insert bullet points in Excel, and today we're going to go through the easiest, most practical one. Let's say we want to display the list of these three tasks from the table using bullet points in column D. First, we've got to select the cells where the list with bullet points will display. Then, through a right click, we access the option Format Cells. In the tab Number, we need to select the category Custom. Now, what follows is crucial to getting our bullet points to display with their task list. To insert bullet points in the cells, start with entering the specific bullet point symbol you want to use here, in this field, and add a space followed by the at sign. Once done, press OK, and let's try it out together. When we type in task 1, 2, 3, Excel inserts the bullet point we entered in the type field a short while ago, in front of each entry. To change the type of the bullet point is actually child's play. Let's have a look and see. Just as we started a while ago, we need to select the cells we want to make changes. Through a right click, we choose Format Cells, and in the field Type, we need to insert the symbol we want to use. For example, now instead of the circle bullet point, we want to use an empty bullet point, so we'll enter it here. Of course, you can use any type of bullet point or any symbol you like. So, we're going to go for the empty bullet point now. If you need, you can find this combination of bullet points in the video description below, so that you could copy and paste it conveniently, anytime. Once we've inserted the chosen symbols, we press OK, and Excel adds these bullet points to the text within the selected cells. And even if you change the information in the table, the selected bullet points will keep displaying in the cells formatted this way. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.